to know about the fish, about the Nile perch. It is not easy unless if you are reading their books.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm tired of this.
Yeah.
Yeah. To ever study. Because I know that if I have a chance of going to study, first of all, I will increase my my salary will be increased.
Yeah.
Therefore it will help me in survival. The man was killed here before by cutting with these pangas to pieces. I got a job because he was killed.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. As you know, life is difficult. We don't have cash. Where to get cash? Our education also is low. Even if you go in the offices that I may have a job. We don't have a job. We don't have a job. That's the answer. Now, if you have some, you get somewhere a job, even if it is a bad job, you're supposed to do it. When I hear some robberies,
yeah.
I can just go slowly.
Mm-hmm.
Now we'll be waiting. Because what is needed, don't shoot him if he is out of the fence. What is needed, you wait him, enter in the fence, and then you can shoot him inside of the fence.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And if you are a hero, you can even leave him after getting in the fence, you can even leave him, and then you wait till you know what he needs to do. It may be to run with the car, or to take the tile of the car, or to block the doors to find where the cash.
Mm.
Then you can shoot him. Yeah. Therefore, you must be ready for fights.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You check this one. It shows black. This black, this one, and this another one, very black.
Yeah.
That is a poison.
It's poison.
Yeah.
You put poison on the
on the arrows.
Mm-hmm.
It cuts even a bit.
Yeah.
You have to die.